Thank you. Dear author, I've always felt writers are brave people. They take the stories in their heads, write them down, and then publish them with the world of readers hungry for more stories. I can't fathom how intimidating it must be to know a book you poured your heart into could possibly be unappreciated by readers, but how satisfying it must be when a reader does love your book and see your heart. Thank you for sharing this story because I was one of those readers. You took a story and made it so much more. Your characters became people who showed me not to be afraid of others who are different than me and own our uniqueness. You've highlighted your series as celebrating just that, and it shines so brightly in your writing. It spurred me to embrace others openly and without fear. That might have not happened with another book. Yes, I realize there are probably a lot of books that could convey this, but your book was the one that touched me. I'm already looking forward to reading more in this series because I know I'll be touched again. I don't believe it will be a one-time deal, as you have something beautiful in this series. I know it's going to affect plenty of others the same way it did me. Positively affected by your stories, your touched fangirl. And that concludes today's letter. I hope you really, really enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments what you thought. I would love to hear from you. Remember, Dear Author is available online at multiple book retailers. It is also available internationally. I hope you'll join me tomorrow to read another letter from Dear Author. It has been so much fun reading this book along with you. I hope you're enjoying it. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and thanks so much for watching. See you tomorrow, friends. Bye. Thank you.